I just grabbed the knife. I wasn't thinking I was going to use it. Dragged me back down to the ground. And that's when I stabbed him.
This young mother killed her partner to save her family. On 60 Minutes, Jessica breaks her silence.
If you hadn't have stabbed him,
I would have been dead.
And what happens when she faces her victim's father? 60 Minutes, 8:30 Sunday.